One person was sent to the hospital after an apartment fire in Evansville earlier this morning. Firefighters were sent to the 500 block of New York Avenue just after midnight. We're told the fire was put out in about 5 minutes and the damage was contained to the kitchen. Firefighters say one person was taken to the hospital for smoke inhalation. One person will be displaced and the Red Cross was notified for help.